Okay, I'm back with another YouTube video. Today we are at a classic car show. First one. Pretty cool ceiling in it. Pretty cool. Rat rod. Right now we are in the rat rod section. And, yeah. This one's been through a fire. Pretty sure. I'm not sure. This one's pretty cool with the skeletons in it. Spider webbed one.
Yeah, I know. It is.
Seattle? Yeah. Okay. When are you going to do that? Mm. When? Are you dead?
Maybe you make them up.
Oh, okay.
Just put the chain in there. That's what I'm doing.
It has a welding shot.
He has a welding shot.
Yeah. Yeah, I had a face liner. I should have kept
some of the cars I won't get pictures from inside because a bunch of people are here.
Oh, I don't know.
This one is really nice.
I bought a Roadrunner for
tinted windows.
Come over here.
So it has like a car thing inside, right?
Are you going to the rail ride? They can be expensive.
Lots of lights on this one.
We like the original look like this.
Yeah, the rustic look.
The rustic look, yeah.
We're just trying to get started on it.
Yeah, what do you got?
I haven't read anything yet.
Okay.
Baby blue. About like 80-ish, maybe, or more, so yeah. Now we are in old classic car ones.
showroom.
The one that Cindy is talking about.
Yeah, it's in this section.
It's
okay.
Plymouth.
Messing around back then.
No.
What's going on?
We're the
Oakland.
Oh, wow.
And they're both retired, the son of a bitches.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
really,
my
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah.
That's like all my first cousins are all retired.
Yeah, we just call everybody cousins.
Yeah, we don't call
first cousins. I'll be honest.
Yeah,
but you are. Yeah.
Well, actually, yeah.
More than this? It's a robot.
They're built
in
a robot.
So it
makes better.
What would
I
do?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But then, like they say, what do you do when you...
But
I'm
thinking you're not one.
That's awesome. I drive it. because I didn't even look to there.
Because they took it all for the joy, right?
That's when you know it's a good bumper.
Well, this is the last one. Peace out, my YouTubers.